Only with my own fears. To me, love equals loss. My parents, my brother, my first fiance, my niece. My attempted love with Carly was a failure.
I know the feeling.
You know, I want to say those words. I want to mean them. I just have this internal edit button inside of me that stops me from crossing that line.
Lorenzo, you don't have to explain. I'm afraid to love you too. But maybe that's a good sign. Maybe it means that we've both been burned enough to actually value the process of getting to know each other, taking our time. I think that if we ever do get to that point where we can actually verbalize love to one another, it'll be the truest words we've ever said.